and now they race towards the final ditch. It's Carville's Hill, six from home, from Toby de Bars and the Fellow, Docklands Express, Cool Ground and Norton's Coin. Carville's Hill. Golden Freeze has been pulled up. Coming to the top of the hill, Carville's Hill, the leader, five from home. Carville's Hill lands in the lead from the Fellow, Cool Ground, Docklands Express, Toby de Bars losing ground, and Norton's Coin with a great deal to do at the moment. And it's the big two in the betting. Carville's Hill now from the Fellow with Cool Ground back in third and four left to jump. Carville's Hill and the Fellow. Carville's Hill with a clear advantage over the Fellow and Cool Ground, and the crowd now beginning to roar for this potential champion, Carville's Hill, as he comes down to the third last. Carville's Hill from the Fellow on the outside, Adam Conrad still challenging. Carville's Hill from the Fellow, Cool Ground, and the Fellow going very well on the near side. Carville's Hill on the far side, it's Peter Scudamore and Adam Conrad from Cool Ground under pressure. Docklands Express trying to get into the picture now as they race to this next fence. Two from home, Carville's Hill, Cool Ground on the far side, and Carville's Hill faded as Cool Ground takes it up from the Fellow. The Fellow on the near side, Cool Ground on the far side, the Fellow lands just in the lead, on Cool Ground, and it's the Fellow for France striding away now from Docklands Express as they come down to the final fence. It's the Fellow who's got a length and a half advantage from Cool Ground. The Fellow lands in the lead, but Docklands Express comes to challenge him. And it's Docklands Express on the near side, the Fellow on the far side. As they race up towards the line, it's head on head. The Fellow in the center, Cool Ground on the near side, Docklands Express. It's going to be a photo and at the line. Cool Ground has got up just to inch the Fellow out of it. Cool Ground has won it from Docklands Express in a photo from the Fellow in a photo. Cool Ground has won it, I think, from the Fellow with Docklands Express third. It's very close indeed. It'll be interesting to see the head on here. Carville's Hill was ultimately pulled up, but has Adrian Maguire on Cool Ground got up in the closing stages? I think once again the French, who've never won a race post-war at Cheltenham, have been beaten again. Adam Conrad congratulates Adrian Maguire. Carville's Hill just walking up to the line now with a totally shattered Peter Scudamore, simply unable to believe it. There he crosses the line. And here, Cool Ground, owned by Whitcomb Manor Stables, waiting Adrian Maguire to hear the number two called. It's very close, but he's acknowledging the cheers.